pretty deep out there. Eddie couldn't get Bailey in. She wouldn't come to him. That scout he's playing with. Look how deep it is.
Support for water drops comes from WRVO members.
Girl.
This is weekend edition from NPR News. I mean,
there's Bailey in the background.
Casina Bullock Prado has had a lifelong love affair with sugar, flour, and butter. She managed to turn that love affair into her dream career. Casina is now the owner of Casina's Confectionery in Montpelier, Vermont. But to get there,
you're not going to get Bailey.
Several times as a Hollywood executive. She used to work as a producer at her sister's.
Oh.
Her sister is movie star Sandra Bullock. Casina Bullock Prado has written a new memoir called Confections of a Closet Master Baker